first of all, again, thank you so much for coming to Moscow, because we know that we had previous pre-parties in Moscow and multiple singers had come here. So it was Amber, it was Irloska. So that's very fascinating. First of all, I want to ask you a question. Malta is not a big island, and do you feel popularity in your country? Do people recognize you? Do people see you?
Malta is a very small country, and Eurovision is one of the biggest things that we have in our country. And yes, Eurovision has made me very, like, a very familiar face with the Maltese people.
Okay, that's very great. And really, another question I want to ask you. What taboos do you want to break? Your cult is song taboo, so maybe you have some special message about it.
The message of my song is to break the taboo of mental illness. And the message is that I want to tell people who are going through some mental troubles or some problems to look for help, because help is there and they're not alone. And those people that are around them and cannot understand them, try to understand the message of the song. Let's break the stigma and break the taboo together.
So that's very important. We want you to wish the best of luck.
Thank you very much.
Later in May. So thank you so much.
I appreciate it.